had a session on maximization of value in business negotiation. So it was a good session. It was taken by Dr. Devojyoti Majumdar.
The faculty was very good and he teach lots of things about the practical aspects of business. Also give some examples of real case studies based how to deal with the customers, buyer aspect as well as seller aspect.
We had to negotiate. There was one buyer and one seller. We acted over there. We had our role play. And it was a great session. We learned a lot from this case study.
This session, as part of the Young Managers program, was on the topic maximizing value in business negotiations. In this session, I tried to communicate to the students how to be a better negotiator in business. The students were very, very active. I really enjoyed discussing with them. To deliver this session, we used a case study of a sugar bowl, and this case study went into a role play where the students got a real life experiential learning of how to negotiate and gain value. I'm sure the students really enjoyed and they take back some very good skills from this session.
This was a very useful session and give more knowledge about the business doing in all over the world. And this is very useful for us.